triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Canada, Dwayne B.S.N.
Triple threat rules, first person to get a pinfall or submission wins. And we talked about this earlier, King, that in this type of match, you want to hold back and let your opponents do the work for you and pick up the scraps, so to speak, when opportunity knocks.
Oh, the Prince, just one step ahead.
What a punch! Tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. There's a seasoned counter by the Hardcore One. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh, that headlock's on tight.
Piston fire from the Hardcore One. Oh my, what a Samoan drop.
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. Ah, look at this. Oh man, hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Hard shot to the skull.
Oh, geez, lights out. Uh-oh, this is bad. And there's the face buster. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Since the opening bell. What impact from the Samoan drop.
Michael, I love Diva matches. Oh no!
Trying to put her away. As soon as this match is over, we may need our medical personnel down here to check on the injured ribs and back.
Yeah, if this keeps up much more, we may need them down here before that.
Look at the eyes.
The hell? That was a nice counter.
Face buster.
Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere.
Big move coming. It's a wicked shot to the arm. Samoan drop. Dangerous impact to the neck.
Incredible counter.
Executed. Nice reversal.
Look
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two may be cracked right now.
What a backbreaker.
Look out! Oh, the hardcore icon!
Watch it. One.
There's the save. How close was that?
The Samoan drop.
The hardcore icon wants to get extreme. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Oh no! There's the save. How close was that?
A sick power bomb.
Oh, look out!
Pat's taking so much damage. Here we go. And she's rolling. We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
What a move, rattling the ring. Big impact on the clavicle.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Watch out here.
There's a big time Samoan drop.
Ouch!
Hang on.
You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating. That'll leave a mark, and the closed fist lands again. Hard Irish whip into the turnbuckle.
Oh!
connects with the abdomen.
Oh, out of nowhere! What a vicious spear!
Oh, look at this.
Oh, that hit's gotta be smart. There's the save. How close was that?
And there's the kick out. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Look out! Missed that by a good foot or two.
Skull rattle.
How close was that? Oh! What a counter!
The senton connects.
Uh-oh! Wow, what a move! Oh, this isn't good. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. There's the save. How close was that?
Oh, what a counter!
Clothesline. Watch it.
Oh, my, what a move. And she gets slammed to the floor.
Whoa, whoa.
She gets her shoulder up. Nails the head scissor. The Samoan drop.
Not this! Oh, lights out!
Intercepted. Here we go. Eternal rest. And there's still plenty of fight left. Coming. Nice reversal.
Oh, gosh.
Uh-oh.
By the superstar. Back and forth this match goes. Oh no!
All that power was put to good use.
We know what this is.
Yeah.
absolutely worthless after this match. Reaches the ropes. Look out!
This is bad.
Your neck isn't supposed to bend like that.
The holds off. Pacey's tapping. The superstar wins.